EHang has a product lineup that can potentially revolutionize urban transportation. Their stock is beginning to pick up pace, attracting investors and traders into looking at this very unique company. In today's video, we'll be going over what EHang does as a company, why they have some serious growth potential, and whether or not you should consider adding EHang stock to your portfolio. Let's get started. Hello everyone, this is Mark with MC Stocks. Remember to subscribe and hit the like button for more videos like this one. And as always, remember to do your own due diligence when investing and seek a financial advisor for professional advice. EHang, in short, is a Chinese company 100% specialized in drones. You may recognize them from their aerial shows created by hundreds of drones all moving in sync to create what they call aerial media. As seen in this clip, they have created dazzling light shows, publicity events, and promotions using their drones and software technology. So, what exactly makes this company special and a contributor to disruptive innovation? Aside from their light show drones, EHang also produces a passenger grade AAV, an autonomous air vehicle. These drones are battery powered, can carry two passengers, can carry up to 200 kilos. Or about 485 pounds, can fly 35 kilometers or about 22 miles with maximum payload, and can go about 130 kilometers per hour or about 80 miles per hour. Their plans with these large drones are primarily to introduce urban air mobility to the world. This means that we could see these flying drones carrying people from destination to destination in heavily populated areas where traffic currently plagues people on the ground. Likewise, they aim to use these drones for tourism sightseeing, medical aid, and even logistics. They showcase that these drones are very safe and robust. In this clip, they even show that the drone can impressively still fly with two of the propellers stalling. And if there is a need to land, the drone can route to the nearest safe zone predetermined before takeoff. We have yet to see AAVs go mainstream out on the broader market. So clearly, this company is looking towards the future and changing the way we think about transportation as part of a disruptive innovation theme. We are currently in what appears to be the transition phase between the combustion engine cars to electric vehicles with companies like Tesla, NIO, Workhorse, Lucid, and many others becoming very popular in recent years with buyers and investors. The next big transition could be from ground-based electric vehicles to these autonomous air vehicles that are easily accessible to the public. Eventually, if these drones catch on, we may be another step closer to having cities look more like those in sci-fi movies, like Star Wars, with flying vehicles zooming around the sky. But are EHang's ideas too far-fetched? Will any city actually adopt these drones and have them flying around overhead? Let's start off with a recent deal EHang has made with France. EHang was selected on January 27th as a key member of the Reinvent Air Mobility Initiative out of 150 applications from 25 countries to build a future urban air mobility ecosystem in Paris in prospects of the 2024 Olympic and Paralympic Games. This is a big deal, not just for the company, but for the whole industry of flying vehicles, as we may see it become the norm over just the next few years. Next, let's take a look at the German Volocopter startup with similar urban air mobility goals to EHang. Volocopter is also a passenger-grade electric vehicle that already has a deal with Dubai to get flying taxis ready for commercial services by 2022. Clearly, we can see an international desire to adopt flying vehicles in their major cities. Lastly, let's take a look at Workhorse, who is currently driving the push to getting drone logistics usage to go mainstream in the US. Workhorse is primarily known for their last-mile electric delivery trucks, but they also produce the perfect innovative complement to their trucks, their Horsefly drone. This drone was recently certified by the FAA and has been used by several different projects, including the major shipping company UPS. So the concept of drones in the US may already be starting to catch on, and we may see them regularly in the not-too-distant future. EHang is a leader in the autonomous air vehicle space, and could soon become a dominant player in the transportation industry. And over the past few weeks, Wall Street investors seem to think so as well. Looking at the 1 month stock chart, we can see a huge growth for EHang stock, surging from a low of about $20 to all-time highs of about $90, over a 300% increase. This spike can be pointed towards the recent news that EHang has actually started to offer services in Zhuhai, China. They are offering aerial sightseeing trips aboard their drones, and on January 8th, a fleet of their AAVs carried a total of 36 passengers. This deal was a proof of concept for the entire business model and proving the potential for the urban air mobility concept. Looking at their financials, the company is not yet profitable. However, their overall growth is definitely eye-catching. With both revenue and net profits on a steep rise, it may not be long before we see this company netting some profits. And with the huge surge of cash on hand, they can continue research and development and daily operations without much worry. The recent sell-off back down to about $68 could be considered a healthy correction to the incredible bull run the stock has had, and makes for the perfect buying opportunity if you like to add it as a position to your portfolio. And as of recently, it has jumped back up 22%, back into the ballpark of all-time highs. Future deals and contracts for EHang could send the stock price even further as customers and investors catch on to their concepts. If you are looking to buy shares of EHang stock and are looking for a brokerage, be sure to use our referral links in the description below. M1 Finance is doing a great offer currently where you could get a free $30 using a referral link. So use the link below, earn an easy $30, and don't miss out. EHang may be the company at the forefront of the next big shift in our transportation services. Their stock has seen recent volatility as investors have grown more keen on the industry and are taking interest in the long-term potential. Stay tuned on our channel for more news about EHang stock in the weeks to come. Thank you for watching today's video. Don't forget to subscribe and hit the notification bell to get notified when we release our next video. Please like and share for more videos similar to this one, and comment below with any questions that you may have so that we can address them in future videos. Thanks.